Once, a fox was very thirsty. He saw a big well nearby and peeped into it. The fox slipped and fell into the well. He tried to come out, but he could not do so. After some time, there came a goat who was also thirsty. He too peeped into the well. The fox saw the goat and said from inside the well, "The water is very sweet. Come and come to enjoy." The foolish goat also jumped into the well. The clever fox climbed on the back of the goat and jumped out of the well.